So SpaceX tweeted that they have checked the vehicle and the payload. Everything is looking good. They've also completed some more ground tests. I can tell you that within the last hour, a lot of people are still filing through, and they have come prepared. They're carrying with them sleeping bags, blankets, even pillows. They say this time, no matter what it takes, they are staying here to see this launch.
I've heard that it's going to be absolutely amazing.
High hopes for the first night launch for the Falcon Heavy, and that's just the beginning.
This one has 27 rocket motors on it, so it's supposed to be really impressive.
Elon Musk is calling this the most difficult launch ever. The rocket is carrying 24 satellites into orbit and NASA technology, including an atomic clock for space navigation and space weather research missions. The mission is expected to last 6 hours. It's also the first time the side boosters will be reused in a launch. The enormity of the mission, enough to bring Deborah Schurter, a 14-year resident of Newport Richey, out here for the first time.
I have never been to a live rocket launch before, ever. I watched it as a little girl when the moon shots were going up, and I says, one day I'm going to be there. One day I'm going. And here I am at age 66 here.
With such a late launch window, many are tucking themselves in for a late night, assuring me they're committed to staying no matter how late it gets.
The hotels around here usually fill up, so we made a reservation in Smyrna Beach. So whenever it's over, we'll just head up there and drive it back.
Any plans for a nap this evening before it opens?
I already got one in.
There you go. Planning
and
ahead.
And there'll probably be more, yeah.
Still a little under 4.5 hours to go until that target time of a 2:30 launch of this Falcon Heavy. And as you can see behind me, people are starting to lay out blankets. They're really getting tucked in tight here. One thing to note, though, these people are waiting in some pretty sticky conditions, incredibly humid out here tonight. Reporting live at the Space Coast, Sonica Dange, WESH 2, the NewsHour at 10.